Hello and welcome to the Learning Factory channel. My name is Rafael Miranda and I'm here to talk about giving instructions in English. When it comes to planning a lesson, it's very important to choose the right activities so that we can achieve the aim of the lesson. But don't forget that even the best activities, they can turn out to be a failure if we don't give clear and direct instructions. So, planning instructions is fundamental for a successful class. Don't you agree? Here are a few tips on how to give instructions in English. First, check the activity carefully and think about how much information your students would need to understand what they have to do. Put yourself in your student's shoes and anticipate any problems they may have. And bear in mind that what may be obvious for you may not be for them. Second, select the words that you think are key to explain the activity. But remember, keep instructions clear and straight to the point. The use of imperatives may help you with that. So instead of using a long sentence, try using words like circle, draw, match, ask, answer, and others, and you'll see how helpful they are. Third, whenever it's necessary, say instructions aloud and check what they sound like. Ask yourself, is it too complex? Is it clear? Am I saying too many words? Am I emphasizing the right words? You can even ask another teacher to play the role of the student and give you some feedback on that. Finally, modeling is a great ally when it comes to giving instructions. Depending on the activity, showing students what to do may be much more effective than explaining what to do. You can model the activity yourself or even invite students to perform it to the whole class. Oh, and remember, do not start any activity before making sure students know exactly what they have to do. Now I want to hear from you. What else is important to consider when it comes to giving instructions? What other techniques can be used? Please, leave your comment down below and don't forget to like and share the video. Thank you for watching. Bye.